Citadel offers an environment where early career engineers can have a tremendous impact working with the best of the best.
This weekend, we're in Miami for our inaugural Early Careers Offsite experience, stepping away from the office to just truly focus on investing in skills and mindsets that will fuel growth.
We're exposing them to a variety of resources, leadership panels, business insight sessions, as well as professional development workshops.
We chose topics that allowed people to learn about how we can completely transform the way we write software and the way we interact in the financial markets.
Each insight session was completely different than what I normally work on.
We work really hard so that change makes us better.
Business leaders here provide great mentorship and great examples of what success can look like at Citadel.
Engineers develop from identifying impactful problems and really being on the real problem-solving side of development.
You don't do what's asked, you do what's needed. You have the liberty to define the problem. Because we don't want you to have a career where you're just an excellent programmer. You're far beyond that.
The best engineers, they're thinking about the problems that our investors face every day, how to grow assets, how to be sharper investors, how to extract insights from data, and not just write the best computer code.
Yes, we're thinking about technical skills and making sure that somebody is exceptional at their job and the nuts and bolts of that. We're also thinking about leadership, management, professional communication skills that take you to the next level.
Coming out of college, there's so many different opportunities, but the one thing that you want is your first couple years to really be a development opportunity, and Citadel has delivered.
I'm very excited for the future, knowing that my manager and my team trust me to take things and drive them on my own makes me feel very empowered.
It's really humbling to see what people that are just 1 or 2 years out of school have already achieved. They're a huge asset to our firm.